nobody's baby. I wonder why each night and day I pray the Lord up above.
Send me down somebody to love, but nobody wants me. I'm blue somehow.
Won't someone here my feet and take a little dance with me, because I'm nobody's baby now.
It was $20, and that wasn't big back then.
Would you do me a favor? Please allow me to tour.
All right, go ahead.
Please.
Go ahead, talk.
I have your permission to tour.
Talk.
You promise not to interrupt me again,
talk.
Please?
Talk.
As I started to say, it's great to be a good listener. Keep your mouth shut. Let the other person talk. You know what you already know. Let's find out what he knows. Gather the information from him. Remember, keep quiet. The only fish that get caught are the ones that open their mouth. It was almost Dr. Tucci's
course.
With your help,
I
lost about 15 or 16 pounds. But then all of a sudden, he got away from it.
Right.
I don't know if it was too much of a burden to...
No, you just wanted more food.
Okay.
Come on, you see, I lay down when I get up, there's no more cushions left for me. I just can't trust any of you people in this house. That freeloader Edison's already eats all the cookies. Look, there's none left. There's none left.
Yes, the first floor.
The first floor you went into was goddamn lobby.
No, it isn't a lobby.
That was just a little lobby. Then you took three steps.
You're talking about the funeral parlor. I'm not talking about the funeral parlor. I'm talking about a house. You went into your mother's house. You didn't go into a lobby.
You walked up one flight to my mother's house.
Yeah, she lived on the second floor.
She's on the first floor. You only hit one flight.
Second floor.
Your sister's ankle is out.
She lived on both the first and the second floor.
Now she got a little toothpaste.
In 5 Wayne Street, didn't she live on 2 floors?
Well, we're talking about her first apartment was on the first floor.
No, it wasn't, because John and what's-her-name lived downstairs.
That was in 3.
Yeah.
Well, we're talking about 5, you just mentioned 5.
Your mother lived on the second floor and
that
5.
Number, no.
At 3.
3, you
and
see?
And then she moved into 5, she lived on the first and the second floor.
Not at the same time.
No, of course not at the same time with you.
I gotta take the garbage out. I gotta do everything in this house.
Listen to me, you just sit staring at me. There's all those big puzzles. I gotta do everything.
I'm taking the garbage out, dear. Don't say thank you. Do you ever want to take it out?
No.
Do I have to do everything in this house? Come on, lighten up. Gotta do everything in this house.
Someone hear it.
Bye, please. And take a little chance with me, because I'm nobody's baby now.